were three lovely lassies from Kimmage.
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 Kimmage, bedad. There were three lovely lassies from Kimmage. And I was the best of them all. Yes, I was the best of them all. Now the cause of the row is Joe Cashion.
Cashion.
Joe Cashion.
Cashion.
Joe Cashion.
Cashion.
Joe Cashion. Cause he said that I really looked smashing at a dance in the Adelaide Hall. At a dance in the Adelaide Hall. There were cowboys and Indians who came from Drumcondra. There were Francis Street fairies, all diamonds and stars. And one of the Roonies was the clock over Roonies, and a telegram boy with a message from Mars. I was there with me man, I was dressed as Queen Anne, and he was a monkey locked up in a cage. There were pyros and pirates and hottentots and whatnot. The night that we danced at the Char Ladies Ball, at the Char Ladies Ball, people said one and all, you're the belle of the ball, Mrs. Mulligan. We had one steps and two steps, and the devil knows what new steps. We swore we would never be dull again, bedad. There was wine, Guinness and Jameson's. There was cocktails and cocoa and all. We danced rumbos and tangos, half sets and fandangos, the night that we danced at the Char Ladies Ball. I'm a buxom fine widow, I live in a spot in Dublin, they call it the Coombe. Me shops and me stalls are laid out in the street, and me palace consists of one room. I sell apples and oranges, nuts and sweet peas, bananas and sugar sticks sweet. On a Saturday night I sell second-hand clothes from the floor of me stall in the street. You may travel from Clare to the County Kildare, from Francis Street back to the Coombe. But where would you find a fine widow like me, Biddy Mulligan, the pride of the Coombe? I sell fish on a Friday, spread out on a board, the finest you'd find in the sea. But the best is me headings, fine Dublin Bay headings, that's headings for dinner and tea. I have a son Mick, ah, he's great on the flute, he plays in the Longford Street Band. It would do your heart good just to see him march out on Sunday for Dollymount Strand. You may travel from Clare to the County Kildare, from Galway right back to Macroom. But where would you find a fine widow like me, Biddy Mulligan, the pride of the Coombe? In the park on a Sunday I make quite a dash, the neighbours look on with surprise. With me Aberdeen shawlie thrown over me head, I dazzle the sight of their eyes. At Patrick Street corner for 64 years I've stood, and no one can deny that while I stood there, no one could dare to say black was the white of me eye. You can travel from Clare to the County Kildare, from Galway right back to Macroom. But where would you find a fine widow like me, Biddy Mulligan, the pride of the Coombe? Me boys, Biddy Mulligan, the pride of the Coombe. Fish, fish,